President Muhammadu Buhari says France and Nigeria should deepen anti-terror cooperation to fight groups such as Boko Haram. He made the remark in an article published in a leading Paris-based magazine, Le Point. The president is currently in Paris to attend the African Finance Summit, hosted by French President Emmanuel Macron.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.